Hi, I'm Baron from Ragic. Today I'll show you how easy it is to link your sheets in Ragic. We'll be making an example from a use case with project assignments. I have two separate database sheets with my employees and projects, but I would like to see who is working on a certain project while being able to see current and past projects a certain employee has worked on. The first thing I want to do is to list which employees are involved in one project, so I want to just add them under my project details. In this case, I have more than one employee in a project, so having them in a separate table inside my projects makes sense. We call these subtables in Ragic. Normally, I would have to write everything manually, but in Ragic, I can actually link data from an existing form. For this case, using the link and load is the best fit because I want to select from my employees' names to assign them into a project, which is the link field. I also want to have some of their other details like their department and manager display automatically when I select their names, which will all be loaded fields. I would like to have an identifying field for what these employees do in this project. Now that we have a more complete project form, I can go to the separate project details if I want to see who is working on a project. But what happens if I want to be able to see every project a certain employee has worked on? To have this type of data, I would have to be able to access everything written on the subtable I just created for all my projects. To do this, the best type of linking is creating a new sheet for my subtable, so that everything written in my assignment subtable in different projects will populate my assignment sheet. As you can see, my assignment sheet contains all the fields that were in my subtable, and also which project this assignment is related to. So if I want to filter for an individual, I can see which projects they ever worked on. Thank you for watching. In the next video, we will continue to explore other linking options in Ragic.